Everyone, I am here from class 11th. Today, I am going to tell you about Gallantry Awards and role model of my life. Gallantry Awards have been instituted by the Government of India to be honor the act of bravery and sacrifices of the officers, personal armed forces that other lawfully constituted to the forces and the civilians. Gallantry Award announced twice in a year, first on the occasion of Republic Day, and second one on the occasion of Independence Day. There are different types of Gallantry Awards like Paramvir Chakra, Mahavir Chakra, Veer Chakra, Kirti Chakra, Ashok Chakra, Shaurya Chakra, and last one is Sena Medal. There is a person who also won one of these awards in her life, and she is my role model also. Her name is Mitali Madhumita. Mitali Madhumita is the second woman officer in Indian Army to be awarded with Gallantry Award. The first woman to be awarded with Sena Medal is Captain Siya Lina in 1995. Mitali Madhumita received Sena Medal in 2011. For example, courage shown during the attack on Indian Embassy by the terrorists of Kabul, Afghanistan on 26th of February 2010. The values which I have learned from her life that we have to be motivated enough and come with that strong willpower. Because she says that it's your own individual aspiration that what you want from your life. Challenges are there in every field. There is no profession that does not come with its own set of difficulties, especially for women. The army allow me resolute to combat roles, but Major Mitali Madhumita has made this history by becoming the first woman officer in Indian Army to be awarded with Sena Medal for her bravery. Thank you and have a nice day.